You just want him to come out. Arim. Got him right there. That's it. That's the famous Billy Zantarpon.
There's a number of guys here who now make a decent living guiding people.
Now he's not finished yet.
And the few that are really good at it are the ones that are leading the fight to catch and release.
All right, and that's Mr. Permit. You get so close to that fish that all you think about is protecting.
Kind of fighting some of the development that's going on the Keys, which is detrimental to the fishing industry.
Are you nervous, what are ya?
See that little fish tailing?
It's going for me.
Thank you. Energy.
Go, go, 9 o'clock. Go, 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 go.
You run right up there and then he told me. Got him already.
Got another permit. Patience, persistent, permit.
We've got all of these residential areas. You have to have some kind of development.
We're not against development. It has to be done the right way.
Permit is the permit.
Right. Our livelihood is going away, you know, slowly.
Yes.
The fishermen are the ones who are really fighting. They're the ones who can really notice the difference, you know.
The
famous permit.
At the beginning of my life, it was all about killing fish. And then it turned around where you're thinking about more about saving them.